We'll discuss about notations. Let S is equal to x square by a square plus y square by b square minus 1 equal to 0 be the standard Ellipse equation. Now we will write S1 like in circle and parabola. S1 is given by xx1 yy1 notation. This is xx1 by a square yy1 by b square minus 1. S2 is equal to xx2 by a square yy2 by b square minus 1. Now it is S11, x1 square by a square, y1 square by b square minus 1. S12, x1, x2 by a square, y1, y2 by b square minus 1. Now these are our standard notations. Now let us come to the important point, position of the point. So, position of the point with respect to ellipse, S is equal to 0. Like in circles and parabola, whenever point lies outside, S11 denotes the position of the point always greater than 0. So, case 1, Px1, Y1 lies outside of S is equal to 0 implies S11 greater than 0. Number 2, Px1 Y1 lies on S is equal to 0 implies S11 is equal to 0. Number 3, Px1 Y1 lies inside S is equal to 0 implies S11 less than 0. Now, S11 denotes position of the point. Now, if you take the next concept, tangent and normal. Now, if any straight line touches the ellipse at only one point, let us say Px1, Y1, this is standard ellipse, x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1. If any straight line touches the curve at only one point, that line is called tangent. Now, let us see. Consider x square by a square, y square by b square equal to 1. Now, Px1, Y1 is point on the curve. Now, as usual from first year tangent normal, we will differentiate this one. Let us see. 2x by a square, 2y by b square into dy by dx is equal to 0. Of course, 2 gets cancelled. Y by b square into dy by dx is equal to minus x by a square. Dy by dx is equal to minus x by a square into b square by y minus b square x by a square y. Now, we will write dy by dx at x1 comma y1 minus b square x1 by a square y1. We know the point, we know the slope. Directly we will write equation of tangent. So, equation of tangent at x1 comma y1 is y minus y1 is equal to minus b square x1 by a square y1 into x minus x1. Now you see y into a square y1 minus y1 square a square equal to minus b square xx1 plus b square x1 square. Send terms having negative sign to the opposite side. This is xx1 into b square plus yy1 into a square is equal to x1 square b square y1 square a square. Now, dividing throughout by a square b square, we will get xx1 b square by a square b square. Of course, b square gets cancelled. Yy1 into a square divided by a square b square. A square gets cancelled. X1 square b square by a square b square gets cancelled. Y1 square a square divided by y1 square a square divided by a square b square, a square gets cancelled. You can see xx1 by a square, yy1 by b square is equal to x1 square by a square, y1 square by b square. Now, since the point P lies on the curve, automatically, if you want, you can write minus 1 here, minus 1 here. This will become S1 and this is S11. Since point lies on the curve, S11 will become 0. S1 equal to 0 is equation of tangent at any point P x1 comma y1 on the ellipse x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1.